I think it's safe to say that Alba and Isla are well skilled in those dark arts of skullduggery you mentioned earlier in the night.
Nice. Twice in one episode.
Surprise myself sometime. What a smack right across the mouth from Naomi, who is feeling it right now. Big time leg drop. Hooks the leg.
Naomi would love to join the field currently populated by Becky Lynch, Bianca Belair, Liv Morgan, and as we saw earlier in the night, Tiffany Stratton, who is not wasting any time making plenty of enemies here in the SmackDown locker room.
And once again, Isla Dawn pivotal in getting Alba Fire, her tag partner, back on top, albeit briefly.
Oh, Naomi using the stairs to her advantage. Alba Fire is feeling the glow. Who will head to the Elimination Chamber?
Yeah, and it felt at times like Naomi was going to have it all her own way, but the two heads of the Hydra, Alba Fire and Isla Dawn, have conspired to at times take control of the matchup, but this one swinging back in favor of Naomi.
And Naomi maintain the momentum. Nice head scissors takedown. Drop kick takes down Fire. And Naomi starting to feel it, as is the WWE Universe. Bulldog. Hooks the leg. But Naomi needs to maintain her focus, because Alba Fire, an incredibly dangerous competitor, can end this in the blink of an eye.
Such is the problem of Isla Dawn being at ringside. Almost impossible to maintain focus at that point. And then, look what's waiting for you in the ring. Alba Fire!
Face first goes Naomi. Alba slow into the cover. Has Naomi stacked.
And there's your just desserts, Isla Dawn.
Boom! Spiking Alba Fire. Stacked up, shoulders down. Classic Naomi offense. Can Alba hang on? No, she can't.
Here is your winner by submission, Naomi.